When it comes to obeying God, it's not just obeying a bunch of rules. Now, I think rules are important, as I said. I think that they can be helpful. But we have to be careful, because there are some people who are so rule-based that they believe that the relationship is the rules. This people, this group of people, listen, draw nigh unto me with their mouth and honoreth me with their lips, but their heart is far from me. They believe that as long as they're following a set of guidelines, a set of rules, then they have a relationship. Let me tell you something. I'm married to my wife not because I obey a set of rules, not because she obeys a set of rules. I try to take care of the car, try to make sure I pay the bills. I try to do all of these rules, right? These things. But that does not make me married. What makes me married is I made a promise to her that I was going to love her in sickness and in health. Now, it's not the rule, it's the promise to love her. Those other things do not make the relationship. The relationship is what we get the rules from. You can have all these rules and you can totally miss the relationship. You know what will happen? You'll end up rebelling. And we have to be very, very careful about that.